Well, if you're looking for something to do this upcoming weekend, how about ShalomFest? Here to tell us all about this annual event is Jennifer Lorch and Claire Bode. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Thank you for coming in. Well, this is really a celebration of Jewish culture. For folks who don't know, tell us about this event.
So this is a family-friendly festival. We've got tons of delicious Jewish food, Jewish arts and crafts for the kids, as well as model ceremonies, live music featuring our junior choir and Rebecca Ungerman, as well as other talented musicians, as well as a lovely shop for people to purchase Judaic items.
And Claire, the big important note here is that this isn't just for Jewish people. You invite everyone to come and kind of experience your culture, right?
The entire community is welcome to come. It's a free event. We sell food and we sell items, but the event itself is free. We have model ceremonies, like Jen was saying. There's a bar mitzvah, there's a wedding, there's a there's a shofar demonstration. And there's also a Torah scroll demonstration. So there's a lot of different things going on all day with the music and the demonstrations, and it's open to everybody.
And this has been going on now a long time, 19 years. How has it evolved over the years?
Well, this year we have added some vegetarian and vegan options, as well as gluten-free options on our menu. We'll have some delicious warm matzo ball soup if it's cold out, as well as some delicious foods. We also have new crafts and new vendors each year.
Should I try the soup?
Please do. It'll warm you up.
It's like Fun Food Friday on Tuesday.
Yes.
I like that. So this is, tell us about this dish. This is one of the most popular Jewish dishes, right?
It is. So this is matzo ball soup. It's made with a delicious broth and matzo balls, which is made with matzo meal and eggs and oil. And it's boiled until it's delicious.
Really good. Reminds me a little bit of chicken noodle soup, wouldn't you say?
Yes, absolutely.
Except with matzo balls instead of noodles.
That's the one big difference. Tastes a little bit like it, though. So here's what you need to know. Again, Shalom Fest is this Sunday. That's October 14th. It's free to get in. Events start at noon and end at 6 that night. There's going to be food, live music, tours of the temple and ceremonies, all sorts of fun stuff going on. For information, go to ShalomFest.com. Was there one more thing you wanted to mention?
Yes, Temple Israel is located on 22nd Place, just behind Utica Square, and we hope to see you there.
All right, good to know. Thank you, ladies.
Thank
we appreciate it. Nice to meet you both.
You too.
Well, a new way to pay.
Most accurate.
All right, George, and now I'm still enjoying my treat from Shalom Fest here, and hopefully we'll have some nice weather for the fest coming up this weekend.
Yeah, this weekend, if you have some outdoor plans, Sunday is probably going to be a better day for you than Saturday. Going to be tracking some rain, but overall, we certainly need...